Yeah, okay, so, right. So again, we say that the language is decidable if there is a Turing machine which always hides, which recognizes it. Do you see the slides about recap, decidable languages, formal definition now? Yeah, it seems that it's all quite delayed. Okay. Concerning the exam, we're going to add half an hour, right? Okay, like this, for instance. Okay. Not be decided. Yeah. Also, for instance, we have AG of the which consists of representations of undirected graphs, and then the decision problem, okay, of undirected graphs which are connected, and then the decision problem is measured by PDA. Then we had other languages which are decidable, for which a Turing machine which always hides exists. And then there are Turing recognizable languages for which Turing machines exist, which might not always hide. And then there are